Come on in.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Jessica.
Mr. Co. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Jessica, and you're in 11th grade?
Yes.
Good to see you. You haven't sung in choir, never studied voice privately.
No.
You have played violin and harp for 7 years.
Yes.
Wow,
yes.
Very impressive.
Yeah. I figured I'd try something new.
Yeah, absolutely.
Getting tired of doing the same things over and over.
Well, glad to have you.
Yeah.
Would you be interested in doing any of that for the choirs also?
Sure, I'd love to do it.
Okay, great. I'll look into it.
Yeah.
Great. Soprano alto, advanced choir. Great. Just take it easy on yourself. I just want to hear your voice, whatever that means for you.
Okay.
Just start with some vocal sighs. Just, oh, whatever your range feels comfortable with. Let's do either a tongue roll or just ah, and just go. Okay, so on your stand you should have a couple versions of America the Beautiful. You should have a lyric sheet and some music if you need it.
Okay.
So let's go ahead and do that. And I'll give you a starting pitch. Let's go here.
Just the first line?
Just the first verse.
Okay.
Yeah.
Beautiful for spacious skies, for amber waves of grain, for purple mountains, majesties above the fruited plain. America, America, God shed his grace on thee.
So let's do that sightseeing next. You should have sightseeing under one of the copies of America.
Yeah.
Let's go ahead and try number one. That should be an F major.
Yes.
That's your starting pitch. Exercises. So I'm going to play a series of 5 pitches and go ahead and sing them back to me on top.
Ta 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 ta.
One more. very much. Thank you for coming in.
Thank you.
I really appreciate working with you.
Thank you. Nice.